And we have new details this morning in the case of a homeowner who shot and killed a man he says was trying to break in. Chickasha police have identified the victim as Varnell Tall Jr. The details of this case are still currently under investigation.